twixt my finger and thumb. Look how his petals are uneven, the odd angles they run. Root directions, hues and shades don't even match. Shapes and sizes are different from the same stem they're attached. But if I take a step back, look at the flower in its entirety, it strikes me the flower holds nothing but pure beauty. Despite no sign of a line of symmetry, its perfection at just being a flower is so clear to me. And that is how I like to view people also. I don't focus on bad habits, dress sense, face or torso. People are what they are, I'm perfect in being so. I am what I am and won't back down on this, no. Did you know that you and I are one and the same? Made by and from love, coming back again and again. If I don't love myself, I'm not loving a part of you. And vice versa, hating you is like hating me too.
We are the children of the sun.
Conditioned and we have lost our way. Fist sponsors greed is no give and all take. But I open my heart and tell you what I believe to be true. Even if it's only a few that I can get this message to. Love those around you, don't judge if you can. Know that you are the creator of your life master plan. Cause everything before you, well it's your own doing. So if you don't like it, don't be screwing. Accept it, then change it and form a new reality. Understand your connection with totality. Be proud of you, what you've yet come to be. This world has enough hate and negative energy. Add positivity, start accepting who you are. You're a star, the most beautiful flower in the park. I place this yellow flower in the palm of your hand. Cause you are what you are and I am what I am.
We are the children of the sun. To deny it at all. Love yourself, you are beautiful.